try not to laugh challenge. So let's do this.
Oh no!
What? Oh my god! I've laughed one time.
I'm
an Englishman.
Let's go to our third question.
Oh, yes, I'm
gonna be a spell red.
Spell red? L-N-E-T-E-R-D.
Oh my god, this is so hard. Jaden, you'll see what I'm watching if you watch my video. No, just, I'm not gonna hurt, I'm gonna laugh. Oh no. Jesus. This is Flash 2.0. Oh no, this is more cringy than my first video. I can't even hear what he's saying, man.
Copyright
music, I'm taking you in.
She's gone.
Wait, what? I don't know if do you feel bad for this guy?
Guys, go follow me on Instagram at darkpilot_YT.
That's just confusing. I've only laughed twice. So I laughed five times, that's me. Oh no. I'm gonna go watch this for half the video, guys, just half an hour.
So, guys, if you want longer videos, another videos are quite short, so
we'll try out with
more.
Hello, my name is Jamal. Cool. Every 60 seconds in Africa, a minute passes. Together we can stop this. Please spread the word. Thank you for your attention.
Oh my god.
You gotta do a superhero landing. Wait for it! Bing bing bong bong bing bing bing.
Alexa, accept the call.
Hello?
What?
You forgot to mention how hard this whole parenting thing would be.
It has not been easy for me. You know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
This is Jody, first-time mom. And these are the twins, Benny and Sarah, first-time babies.
Why doesn't he show his birth certificate?
Meet Emily. With the help of her grandpa Tom, they're about to launch a project of cosmic proportions.
Grundy!
It's anti-cyclonic storm, aka Great Red Storm.
Jaden!
Wow! Because I really would rather talk about China.
Bing, bing, bong, bong, bing, bing.
Alexa, accept the call.
We need to build a wall.
Yep.
And it has to be built quickly. And I don't mind having a big, beautiful door in that wall. So that people can come into this country legally.
Because Echo Show is always ready, you can ask Alexa for a hand whenever you need one, even in the middle of the night.
Alexa, play my Guilty Pleasures playlist.
We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big, beautiful wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big, beautiful wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a wall. We need to build a big, beautiful wall.
Well, great job today, kiddo.
You too, Grandpa.
Except, it's like something is still missing.
What?
Alexa, turn off the lights.
Turn off the lights!
Whoa! It's like we're in space.
Oh, that's so much better. Those lights were brutal. They come from the dishonest press?
This is Drop-In, an easy way to be together. Once your closest friends and family have granted access, you can see when they're available. Then just say,
Alexa, drop in on Grandma.
She's home resting right now. She's getting ready for her next speech, which is going to be about 15 minutes, and it's going to be in 2 or 3 days. But here's a woman. She's supposed to fight all of these different things. And she can't make it 15 feet to her car. Give me a break.
That's Saturn. And that's Jupiter. Oh, and that's the little alien.
Criminal aliens.
Gonna be gone fast.
Echo Show is getting smarter every day.
I'm a very smart person. You know, I went to the best school.
It was a long one.
Alexa, add date night to my calendar for Friday at 7 p.m.
If Ivanka weren't my daughter, perhaps I'd be dating her.
Alexa, turn off the lights.
Don't turn the lights on. Plus, we save on electricity, right?
Let's get you plugged in. Wifi, or is it wifey?
Why don't we just go in?
And we are online.
Oh, that's just pretty cool.
It's like it's looking into my soul.
Yeah, that one's really gonna haunt me for a while.
Mom says, your new birth certificate. Mm-hmm. I had your name legally changed.
What?
Does Mom know about this?
Pancake.
Melissa.
announced changes to his proposed recovery act today, replacing his national high-speed rail plan with a national high-speed bus plan. The switch to the new buses, which cruise at speeds of up to 165 miles per hour, will save more than $17 billion from the country's recovery budget. In a press conference today, Project Director Alan Peterson called the plan a cost-efficient way of cutting travel times in half.
Buses can be retrofitted and modernized for as little as $40. Starting January 1st, you'll be sharing the road with the next generation of buses roaring past you at race car speeds. Get out of...
Locates nearby vehicles for riders to stop so they can throw out the current driver and claim the car for themselves. Uber hopes the new option will appeal to customers who don't mind a higher price point for the luxury of immediate service.
What? Hey guys, I'm going to end the video here. Bye!